another new addition to our Stan's Tune library called